Today, our special water hero is Bronwyn Sinclair-White!
Let's give Bronwyn a big round of applause!
Water hero Bronwyn, thank you for joining us today. You can have a seat on your water hero throne and receive your water hero bling bling cape. And this is your water hero microphone.
Thank you so much.
Of course, thank you for being here.
We are so grateful to have you as our water hero this morning, Bronwyn. Thank you.
Thank you.
Our first question is, would you please share with us a little bit about what you do?
Sure. Well, I work for the Department of Health, and one of the campaigns that we work on is the Rethink Your Drink campaign. So we do commercials and radio, on the radio and on television, and put ads in malls and in movie theaters to get people just like you to drink water instead of sugary drinks like soda and sports drinks and energy drinks, things that aren't so good for you.
That is a very important message, yes. Our second question for you, Bronwyn, is a little more personal. We'd like to know, why is water important to you?
Oh, water keeps me going all day long. It makes me feel good. So at the end of the day, I know I drank something that's healthy and I'm still alert and I'm able to function the next day. I think water has a big role to play in that.
Awesome, yeah, water gives you energy, doesn't it? Keeps you hydrated. Fun question, Bronwyn. What three words would you use to describe water?
Well, that's a tough one. Let me think about this. I would say fresh. Cool.
Yeah.
And yummy.
Ooh, yummy. I like that one a lot. Another fun question, Bronwyn, is what is your favorite body of water?
Well, that one's easy. Me. I'm made up of mostly water.
That is a wonderful answer.
I love it. That's an original one too. We've never had that one before. Okay, you're doing a fantastic job, Bronwyn.
Well, thank you
so
much.
We have one final question for you.
All right.
This is a big one. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay. What if you had one water wish for our Keiki, what would that water wish be?
Well, my water wish for all of you would be to carry a reusable water bottle with you every single day and drink water every chance you get throughout the day and avoid sugary drinks as much as possible.
Yes, stay hydrated, people! That is a wonderful water wish. Congratulations, Bronwyn. No more questions. I'll take your water hero microphone. Miley will take off your water hero bling bling cape. And you can follow me down these watery steps. But before you go, we have one more thing. We would like to thank you for everything you do for water in Hawaii, Water Hero. And so we want to send you back to your seat with a special 7-splash salute.
All right.
And that basically means spray everyone.
Yeah. Yeah.